Next question.
Please introduce yourself.
Atma Namaste, His Holiness. I'm Leela Badhalia from Jaipur, past chair and GB member. My question is, if we believe that we humans are souls on a spiritual journey in this life, then what do you think is more important? If our destinies are predestined, as we may believe, then what is the part of free will? How far we can exercise free will in conditioning our lives or lifetimes?
Yes, sir. I think firstly, as I already mentioned, basic human value, irrespective of whether believer or non-believer, I think that we are lacking, as I already mentioned, through education, not through preacher, or temple or something like that, through education. And then, I think a study, more study, the knowledge, there are three levels. First level, knowledge, just mere knowledge, almost like copy from books or from lecture. That's first level of knowledge, very superficial. Then that take as a basis. Then further investigate by yourself. And for that reason, you should study the ancient Indian tradition. The many Buddhist masters, they wrote, in their writing, all different philosophical views which exist at that time. Not only Buddhist philosophy, but non-Buddhist philosophy. All these. So that's very, very helpful to analyze. This philosophy say this. This philosophy have different views, and even sometimes reject. Then think, what's their reason? That's very important. That we call analytical meditation, not just single-pointed meditation. Analyze. So in order to analyze, you need variety of information, contradictory information. Then analyze. That brings conviction. That second level of knowledge. And with that knowledge, then those points which you fully convinced now, you see, familiarize, you see, these points, then become part of your life. The third level. Then knowledge through experience. Now that really affects our emotion, our mind. I also, you see, as a Buddhist student, Buddhist monk, you see, I study all these different sort of philosophical as a text, these things, and then analyze these things. Now over 50, 60 years, now I find this is my emotion. This is really change, much change. The attachment, anger, almost gone through analytical meditation, these things. One of my friends, an American, Kasa, Aaron Beck,